Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for June the 10th of 2021, well, it is titled Circular Sun Halo. So what do we see here? Well, this is what we call a halo of the sun, and you can see the ring around the sun here out at 22 degrees away from the sun. Now the hand in front is blocking out the sun itself, and it may not look like that because you still see a bright blob there in the center. That would be more, looks like more of an overexposure of the sun, but the actual sun itself is being blocked out so that we can actually see the halo. So the sun halo is often present, actually more common than a rainbow, but can be difficult to see still sometimes because of the intense brightness of the sun. It occurs when ice crystals up in the atmosphere in very high regions of the atmosphere bend the light and give the halo the appearance. So it the ice crystals in those clouds that we see are what are actually creating the halo. And that means that it is an atmospheric effect, that you have to be within Earth's atmosphere or some atmosphere in order to be able to see something like this. So a place like the moon would never see a sun halo because there is no atmosphere there for you to see it. Now looking at the sun, we see that there is notice that there is a solar eclipse coming up, and that is today. So depending on when you view this on the 10th, it may be too late already. You may have already missed it, as depending on where your location is, it will be visible across mainly Canada, northern Canada and Greenland, and then up through the Arctic and into Russia. And those are the regions that will be able to see the annular eclipse, or ring of fire eclipse, sometimes called. Other areas will see the eclipse as a partial solar eclipse. If you're not on the total path, you will see a partial solar eclipse. Also in parts of the United States, Europe, and Asia will be able to see that. So it's a chance to be able to see an eclipse, but unless you were planning for it before based on some of our other images that we've talked about over the last few days, it may, by the time you look at this video, be too late to be able to observe this eclipse. An annular eclipse occurs when the moon is a little bit further away than average and therefore looks slightly smaller and can't quite block out the sun. So whereas a finger here can completely block out the sun, the moon sometimes is a little too big or a little too small in this case to be able to completely block out the sun, meaning that a little bit of sunlight will still be visible around the edge of the moon during the eclipse. So that was our picture of the day for June the 10th of 2021. It was titled Circular Sun Halo. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Juno's Ganymede. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.